proudly welcome to WTV. What up?
It's Smith of the Pronoun. You know what I'm saying? Co-CEO of the Pronoun Production Team.
Yeah, I appreciate you coming through, man. I've enjoyed just the personal one-on-one listening party you provided for me. How long you been doing beats?
Since 1996.
As of today, yesterday, pardon me, you dropped a project. Let's talk about it.
Absolutely. I did a project with my man Big Brick. You can check the album at bigbrickmusic.com. The album's called Methamphetamines. It's dope, man. It's like some of my dopest music.
Okay. Who is Big Brick?
Big Brick is an artist out of Newburgh, New York. I stumbled across him on Instagram.
Yeah.
I mean, I reached out. I felt he had talent, so.
There you go. That's how a lot of relationships are developing in these times. Shout out to Big Brick. Who else you got featured on this project?
We got Lord Tariq and Eddie Kane, Pyrex Rock, a couple other cats.
No doubt. Tell me about the process that's required to create one of these beats like this one that we're listening to right now.
It's just my ear, man. I do everything by ear. I don't know how to play notes or nothing. I just sit down and what comes out, comes out.
Right.
I don't have a set process. It's more like I sit down, I hear it, and that's what comes out, and that's what I run with.
How you end up hooking up with Lord Tariq?
Through Brick. You know what I mean? Brick hit me up, said, yo, we got this feature with Tariq. And I was like, word. That was like, that's a good look.
Tell me about this production duo, team, brand, the Pronoun. What's that all about?
Initially, that was Dre's idea, but he had come to me and we ran with it as a partnership.
Right.
I mean, so it's like...
When you say Dre, you're speaking of...
P.A. Dre.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Who is R.J. Payne's...
In-house producer.
Okay, so you have a partnership. Did you work on any R.J. Payne's projects?
Yes. All the Ghost of projects was basically me and P.A. Dre and Orlando Benson.
Right. When you say the Ghost of Project.
We had the Ghost of Big L, we had the Ghost of Prodigy, the Ghost of Big Pun, and the Ghost of Sean Price.
Okay. Any of those projects feature any mainstream artists? Did you get any collaborations?
The Ghost of Prodigy had Big Twins. It was hosted by Big Twins. They had, I can't remember everybody we had on it. We had a lot of people step up and send contributions to.
Right.
The Ghost of Sean Price was